Salutare toată lumea și bine v-am găsit la un nou episod de Witcher 3. Deci îmi place prea mult povestea asta, sincer. E mult prea captivantă și nu pot să rezist. Cred că o să fac 3 episoade sau mai mult pe zi. Ceea ce puțin ca mult, dar filmat în avans merge. Deci îmi place la nebunie, așa că haideți să continuăm. Am făcut un pic off camera pentru că era o parte mai plictisitoare în care trebuia să faci ceva cu capcana de șoareci. Deci, mamă, dar câte sunt frateci? Haideți să mergem. Cred că suntem la King of Buggers sau nu? Ok, nu. Roach. Ah, ce vreau? Ai, pe bune. Vă în gură. Ce pui mei? Ce dracu? Suzați-mă pentru o secundă. Plus 16. Plus 32. Eu nu cumva pe asta o aveam. Păi, what the fuck? Voi dormi? Oh my god. Sorry for that. Got so fucked up once. Ce? Ok, nu-l ascultam. I-am luat rahaturile din greșeală. Whatever. Move it. Come on, Roach. Sper să vă... Sper că v-a prins și pe voi povestea la fel cum a prins și pe mine, pentru că eu zic că merită. Mai rău, ce mai bine mergeam pe jos. Deci, sper că v-ați activat clopoțelul pentru notificări. Dacă n-ați făcut-o, v-aș ruga să o faceți. Nu e obligatoriu, dar pentru cei care vor să fie activi, mai ales pe live, și cu vizionările și cu tot, de ce nu pot să intru pe acolo? Păi și pe unde n-ai bă intru? Reed. Cine dracu e ăsta? Ok. Oh, God. The Reaper's come for me. I'll never come back, you stinking stank. Am ajuns.
Next time I'll rip your fucking legs off and shove them up your ass till you've chose for teeth.
Opa. Asta nu mai știu cum îl chema, dar îmi pare cunoscut.
Gear up in the nick of time, as always.
Zoltan, with your boot to someone's ass, as always. Who were those men?
Local color. I wasn't going more than a moment. Long enough for them to run our home into theirs. All right, time for some spring cleaning. I've got to put them all out. Care to join me?
Da, clar. With pleasure. Ne bate cu pumnii? Stop walking into his soul! Now! Can I use my magic though? No. Bă, dar sunt buni ăștia. That's it, you're in for it.
Yeah, almost like we never left Virgin.
I'm pleased. That went well. Now we can greet each other like the gods ordained. Ages, pal.
Hey, Zoltan. You look good.
Training plenty lately. What with the war on, no Mahakaman meat to be found, but Redanian lagers standing in just fine. You, though, you've withered a bit. Something worrying you.
Opa.
It's about Ciri. I know she came to Novigrad. Might still be here.
You mean she's come back? I'll be damned. I wonder if I'd recognize her. How many years is it now? 6? 7? What'd she be doing here?
Hiding, probably. She might be in danger.
See her in your dreams?
Couple times. Her and the Wild Hunt.
Oh, not good.
Not at all, but I know she came here and contacted Dandelion.
We've a wee problem then.
Where's Dandelion?
I'd like to know that myself. Maybe he could explain what the hell's going on. I just barely returned as you saw. I'm expecting to come home to a hot leg of boar and some cold ale. What do you find instead? A shite storm. Dandelion gone, the tavern chock full of bums. Have no clue what happened.
Let's look around. Might find something that'll put us on his trail.
Prime idea. I say we start on the ground floor. It's where he sat and wrote.
Okay. Văd chestiile lui, dar știți cum sunt. Mie îmi place să rotez.
A note from a grateful muse.
Reading someone else's letters. From the finest vineyards, every last one.
No one knows the fruit of the vine like Dandelion.
Trebuia să...
This the loot he got from the elves of Dol Blathana.
Aye. Must have been in a great rush to leave it behind.
From the finest vineyards, every last one.
No one knows the fruit of the vine like Dandelion.
The faculty of Oxenfurt University is honored to grant Julian Alfred Pancratz, Viscount de Letenove, the title of Master of the Seven Liberal Arts.
Keep forgetting he's got that damn
something
fool
else.
Name.
Oh my god, got all my... Ah, it's the station, I'm uitat. My bad. I'm on indicii. Oh.
Hmm. 10 barrels of Toussaint Dry, 5 cases of sodden triple mead. Hmm. Nothing here.
No, 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 no! That's exactly what we're looking for!
Che?
It's his planner!
Dandelion and planning? Good one. Besides, anything he wrote here probably had a special system. Chaos only he could ever decipher. Actually, in the past, sometimes not even that.
Give him a chance. Might not be that bad. Seems when he inherited this fine establishment, it came with some fine responsibilities. Bookkeeping among them. He also made a habit of noting down the times of his meetings. Official and private. So, who'd he been seeing of late? Ah, here it is. Seems he's only been meeting women of late, the dog.
That could help. Spare.
Not a bad idea. Dandelion's pretty loose-lipped. Might have blabbed something to a lady friend who was on his trail.
That's what I'm counting on. We should divide these somehow. Perhaps... Ah, fuck it. I'll ask the lassies at my half, you interrogate the ones on yours. So, che?
Zoltan, wait. This is in verse.
And you figure that's unnatural because...
Wonderful. Meet me back here when you're done. Share our findings.
Right, yeah. Need to do a wee bit of tidying before I go. Cannot stomach the idea of coming back to this mess. And you'd be wise to read your bit before you scurry off. If you need anything, I'll be next door.
Okay. I need to read some shit. And where are the books? Cred că asta. Ok. Oh my god. Avem treabă. Avem treabă. În sfârșit level 10. Fiți atenți acum. Fiți atenți ce voi face. Deci, armură de level 10. Pantofi de level 10. Din ăștia de level 10. Și din ăștia de level 10. Și cred că suntem echipați, dacă nu mă înșel. Și ăsta, pentru că de ce nu? Și mai este ceva. Ăsta e mai bun. Dar o să-l... Cât are plus? 2. Nu, o să-l pot să respi pe ăsta. Mamă, 6 puncte availabile era să zic. Aici. Deci. Vreau să pun un science. În igni. Cum ne va fac chestia asta? Acquire ability. Ok. Hai să facem de două ori, pentru că o folosesc destul de des. Și ce mai este? Bătaie. Battle trance core ability. This one, this is one of your core abilities. It is always active. Păi asta pentru ce? Strong attack damage increase by 10%. Nu mă interesează, că nu prea folosesc. Și asta? Cred că voi pune semne, sincer. Cred că asta o să fac. Și aici o să... Vreau să fac level up la... Asta. Nu știu dacă e bine, dar... Am făcut-o și pe asta. Roach, come on. Cred că o să fac și level 11 în curând. Sau, a, nu, că cere 1500. Frate, atâți oameni se caut. Da, sper că voi face tot în acest episod. Hai, hai, hai,
hai. I will get you every last copper. With interest. Give me a week, please.
Horson's no banker. He's an honest man. You pay on time, Warson. You get protection.
What?
You don't pay.
Help!
Mamă, tu zgâți, dai într-o fată așa. Scoate-mă sabie, scoate toporul.
Keep out of this, Greyhead, not your concern.
Ia plecați de aici.
Now listen. You might have two swords, but there's four of us.
Și ce mă interesează, vă fac
prof. Four men collecting tribute from one washerwoman. Don't think I have much to fear.
Best think again.
Pe bune. Frate, abia ce mi-am făcut level up la asta. Păi chiar vrei să... Eu v-am zis.
Covered in blood, all of it. So much work for naught.
No need to thank me. It was nothing.
Sorry. Don't get me wrong, I'm grateful, but everything I had, I just lost.
Don't know if you remember. We've met.
I don't... Wait. Wait, I know you. You're that witcher I near clobbered with a vase when... Well...
When you kicked Dandelion out, through the balcony. Actually, he's the reason I'm here. Know where he is?
Probably out whoring. That horse pheasant. That lying scoundrel.
Ouch. What did he do to get your goat?
Same thing as ever. Prize bullshitter came back, saying it was till death do we part this time. And no more than a week passed before I spotted him in Harborside, strolling with some trollop on his arm. 'Twas the last straw. All those questions about the washerwomen at the bathhouse, then this. I beat him black and blue and threw him out on his ear.
This woman he was with in the harbour, who was she?
Claimed she was his niece from Kovir. Ha! Horvir, more likely. Corset so tight her eyes were popping out her head. His too, come to think of it. An artist or a whore, doesn't much matter as they're one in the same.
Dandelion ask you about other washerwomen? Not terribly subtle even for him.
Maybe he likes some sudsy.
Maybe. But what did he ask about, exactly?
Oh, this and that, really. What's it like at the bathhouse? Have I got any friends there? What are their working hours? I don't know. Maybe he's looking to hire one for his tavern. Maybe I got all in a huff for no reason.
Thanks for your help. Listen, when I find Dandelion, anything I should tell him?
No. I mean, tell him he's a two-faced snake, but it would be nice if he dropped by.
Okay. Stai, stai așa, că vreau să-mi țir și eu. Ce naiba? Am făcut bine? Cred că mi-a ieșit. Iar nu pot să alerg. Hai că aici trebuie să mă las. Lasă-mă. Am mai fost aici, am făcut un quest. Nu știam că are vreo legătură cu...
I'm a friend of Dandelion's, looking for Elihal.
You've come to the right spot. How might I be of service? Need something shortened? Patch your trousers, darn your socks.
You Elihal?
Yes. Now pick your jaw up off the floor.
Sorry, I thought... Thought Elihal was one of Dandelion's girlfriends.
Oh, so it's that. Wait here.
Ce mama măsii?
Any better?
Ce mama măsii?
Elihal.
Did you and Daniel? How did you two meet?
I met him one night in a tavern. He was blind drunk.
What happened?
What do you think? We spoke.
That's it.
I'm not sure what you're getting at, but I should make one thing clear. Men don't interest me. Told him that as well. Luckily, Dandelion's an open-minded fellow. We had a lovely evening. He became a loyal customer afterwards.
Dandelion visit your shop often?
I tried many times to talk him into a decent doublet. Sadly, he'd only come in to get a button reaffixed or a hole patched.
When did you last see him?
Some time ago. He brought in one of Zoltan's jerkins, insisted I sew on an extra pocket.
Cheer!
Odd as requests go, I had the distinct feeling he'd actually come to talk.
What did you and Dandelion talk about? He ask about anything in particular?
Let me think. Had an ordinary chat, really. Although, indeed, he did keep asking about Kalkstein. If Dandelion and I hadn't laid our cards on the table at the start, I might have suspected he had a history with the alchemist. He spoke like a lovesick beau. In fact, he desperately wished to meet with him.
Kalkstein's in Novigrad? Wouldn't mind seeing him myself.
You're too late, I fear. The witch hunters nabbed him recently, burned him at the stake
in the
square. But as he perished, ooh, the goings on, impressive. Fiery beasts circled his pyre, then rose into the sky and exploded to form letters.
Really? What did they spell?
Radovid sucks flaccid cock.
Da, ultimul cuvânt. Nu mai zic nimic.
This is none of my business. But why do you...
Why do I dress up? As a child, I dreamt of becoming a Doppler when I grew up. I became a tailor instead. Discovered clothing. Costumes can express all the complexities of one's personality. I'm a Redanian countess one day, a dockside thug the next. That is true freedom.
Mm-hmm. S-a și machiat.
Have you never thought to become someone else? Even for a moment? Must be horribly boring being a witcher all the time.
I managed to stay interested. Thanks for your help, and nice to meet you.
I can help with much more. If you need new trousers or a vest, you know where to find me.
Ok. Totuși am mai fost la tine, deci trebuie să ne grăbim să nu fac episodul ăsta de jumătate de oră, pentru că nu vreau să fac de jumătate de oră. Roach? Let's go.
That's it, Roach.
Ce bandiți mici. Aaaa! Ce vreți, mă? Aaaa!
Giddy up.
Hai, mă, mai repede. Puteți ab... domnule, puteți admira priveliștea până ajungem acolo, pentru că e ceva de mers. Ce faci, mă, te bagi în aia? Ia uite, femeile spală. Păi vă dați seama, acțiunea se întâmpla în anul 1240 și ceva, dacă îmi amintesc bine de la început. Deci, da. All good times. Dar nu cred că eram, nu cred că erau prea bune. Hai să o lăsăm așa. Hai că am ajuns. Stai, greșeala mea. Aici. That's it.
Excuse me, I'm looking for Mirabella.
I am she. Wait outside, class is in session.
Sorry, can't wait. Hear about Dandelion. I'm Geralt, and I'm...
Geralt? I know you. Fine. If you're eager to join in the lesson, you're welcome to. Children, sadly the Ratcatcher has a fever today, but in his stead, we're honored to welcome a Witcher, who will now tell us about his trade.
This is grand!
You shan't disappoint them, will you? So, who would like to ask the first question?
Me! What's it mean that witches are lecherous?
How old are you again?
9! 8!
In that case, wait a few years and I'll tell you.
Children, what's the meaning of this? Next question.
Is it true witches kill kings?
A man cursed who's turned into a monster, a witcher might have to kill, even if he's a king.
So King Fontest was a monster.
What's it like to cut off someone's head?
Can you show us how to cut off a head?
Can we try your potions?
Enough. That is all for today. Gather your things and I shall see you in the morning.
You there!
Bid farewell to Master Geralt.
It's great you came.
Mm, I'd have rather had the rat catcher.
So please tell me, why are you here?
I know you saw Dandelion recently.
Oh, yes. Longest afternoon of my life.
He read you his poems?
No. He perused the illustrated guide to fungi.
Maybe... No. Won't even try to guess why he wanted to do that.
Mold. That was his interest. When his hand abandoned my knee to point at a figure of penicillium, I knew the fire between us had died. Permanently.
See Dandelion after the fungus incident?
No. I even considered granting him another chance. His heart of hearts is pure gold. He simply needs a bit more discipline in his life. But he never came back to see me. So I thought if it's done, it's done.
Thanks for your help. Farewell.
Deci, să zicem că și asta ne-a ajutat puțin. O să încerc să mă grăbesc. Să pun și ultima întrebare. Ultima e la taver. Ok. That's very nice. Fugi. De ce nu mai vrea să fugă? Locul ăsta îmi pare cunoscut.
Let's go kill some monsters.
De ce merge încet, nu mai vrea să alerge? Așa. Ia, poate ne batem cu ăștia, sau nu?
This baronet's Lavalette's villa.
Shouldn't interest you. The baroness don't mingle with just anyone.
Don't worry. I'm here to see your chambermaid, Molly.
Out of the way. Baroness is right now. Be gone.
Mă scuzați. Ce?
Geralt of Rivia at my doorstep. Surely this is no chance encounter.
Greetings, Baroness. Greetings, General. You're right. I'm here for a reason.
There's no mistaking you. But for etiquette's sake, Mary Louisa Lavalette. An Imperial General and a Witcher meet. And know each other. Surprising.
Now I intend
for.
And how? Imagine this, Louisa. The Emperor desired a chat with the Witcher. I too was fortunate enough to meet him then.
Hmm. So Geralt of Rivia now works for Emperor Emir. Interesting. Has Var Emry sent you to rid Novigrad of monsters?
Looking for a girl named Molly. Heard she works here.
My maidservant. I'm afraid she's currently at the home of my dear friend Patricia Vagelbud.
Perhaps Geralt could accompany us. He could speak with Molly at the races.
Is that something you'd consider, Witcher? Care to partake of some sophisticated diversion?
Aș fi fericit să merg cu tine.
Molly will be there.
On our way then.
We've arrived.
My father owned a similar estate in Bruges. As a young girl, I'd travel there often to ride.
Shall we look at the horses? Do you like horses, Geralt?
I guess so. Called every horse I've had Roach.
The Grey Mare is Cantarella, sired by Cahir, the champion from Vol.
Grey's a nice color. For horses, too.
My coin's on the Black Stallion, Nemrod, purest Nilfgaardian stock.
Surprised he didn't salute you, General.
Dar cam atât a fost și cu acest episod. Vom continua în următorul. Sper că încă vă prinde povestea. Pa, pa!